About 5 minutes away from the total eclipse. It's a double image of the moon going over the sun. It's using binoculars.